Yeah guys, so I'm very excited today. Today is the day we go in search of that old jail. That's the old jail in Polilat. That's a community in Trinityville in St. Thomas. Now rumor has it that Paul Blogle was once locked up there. That's in the time of the Morant Bay rebellion, and there's a lot of history surrounding that jail. Alright, so I found it on Google Earth and now I'm gonna go in search of it. I'm gonna show you some of the history with it and the way is it. So gonna follow me. Don't roll intro.
I do not have a crazy story to tell. Like I dropped out of college or I quit my job and traveled the world. I am just a normal person. With passions I am willing to pursue. Follow me on my journey as I show you what I accomplish. I am Alex. And this is Elite Jamaica.
Yeah guys, as I told you, I was going to give you a piece of the history on the way. Now this Anglican church behind me is the Trinityville Anglican Church. Now this is the first Anglican church in Jamaica. A lot of St. Thomas history has been hidden. Not that it has been really hidden, but it has been not has been taught to our kids, you know, so we don't know that history. Now the police station I just went to, that was the first police station established in Jamaica. Rumor has it that it is the Barnett Street police station that was first established. Now let me tell you this, Barnett Street police station was established in 1907. Now that police station right there was established in 1901. Cedar Valley police station, that's the one further up, was established in 1901. Those were the two first police stations in Jamaica. Alright, so on a follow me, we're doing a little more history. So the breeze kind of compete with me, so I'm going to find a little place on the top. Alright, so yeah, as I was saying, that church is the first Anglican church in Jamaica. Alright, it was brought here, I think. I don't get the full research, but the person that is telling me is an historian, and he's actually giving me a little history about the parish. I started to research it, and my kind of auntie said, well, it could be true. Alright, so if anyone know about that, let me know. The police station, I'm sure about that, because that police station was started in 1901. Also was the Cedar Valley police station. Now looking at the Cedar Valley police station, I'm going to try to show you a pic of that on the screen guys. Looking at the Cedar Valley police station, you can see that it's a very old building. But I think these are the two stations, this and the Seaford police station has been refurbished. So that's the basic reason why they're modern. You understand? So that's our little piece of the history. So I could go and walk. Down. Guys, so the breeze kind of bad, so I kind of have to compete with the breeze. I'm still on my way trying to reach down to that old jail cell that I was told about. Now, that jail cell, you see, the reason is every plantation had a jail cell. Now, that is one of the plantations that we will be visiting. An old plantation. It's no longer a plantation.
Yeah, bro.
It's no longer a plantation, but now the jail is still here. Surge Island has had a jail cell also. When Paul Blogle was held prisoner, he was held at this jail cell that we're going to first. They transferred him to the Surge Island lockup and then to Morant Bay because they were afraid to transport him because of the rebels. Alright, we are going to walk. We're going to look more information. Yeah peeps, so we're still on our journey because you know we're have to reach it. It's a longer journey than the one.
This one somebody like you from either Facebook or something like so.
It's from YouTube.
I hear talk about one problem midway there and finding that time I find you.
Yeah, it's a monument without from Mount Lebanon.
Yeah, we are missing out from me with the top of me. I must have from Mount Lebanon. I'm looking for the person, I'm the same person look like you, you know.
Yeah, man. Subscribe to my channel, Elite Jamaica. I say hi to Jamaica and say hi to the world. A lot of people watching. So maybe
true.
One of your families here.
Because
a lot of people been seeing them family.
Alright. So coming so from church.
Alright. So my profile St. Thomas, all of the point of interest, all of the hidden issue we don't know about.
Okay.
And meet them. Like so somebody say, you know, say one dopey over there every night. Me I go over there in the night because I want to see it for true.
Okay,
so tomorrow I can't tell you if I true or if I lie.
Because
too much things out there where we say true and not true. And so many things are true, how things are lie.
Yeah, we still don't know. You understand?
Yeah, man, for real.
Alright, blessings.
Yeah, man, blessings.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys, so we're on the way again. I guess persons in the community are starting to see the videos. You know, because me I get a very good feedback from the community. You know, so, yeah, man. As I was saying, it's a long walk to where we're going, so yeah, I'll try and make it quick, and there's a lot I want to tell you on the way, so I could go on the way, you know, follow me. Yeah, no, guys, hold on, some car across. Alright, I was telling you guys that the Surge Island slave plantation was one of the largest plantations, was the largest slave plantation in the country, because that was the plantation that actually had electricity first in the country. In the country rather. Now the Surge Island, it was called Surge Island Plains, where it consisted of Danvers Pen, for those who know where I'm talking, Danvers Pen, Belvedere, parts of Morant Bay, Prospect, Red Hills, Hillside. So if you guys realize, that was almost like a circle. Now that was the Surge Island Plain when it was a slave plantation. Alright, I want a little piece of history that peeps. I could go on a walk, no? Yeah, man. Your peeps, such a beautiful landscape, no? But you see, when I reach around the road, I was showing you something else. Peeps, the breeze are going bad. But as I'm telling you, you know, rain or shine, or even when breeze are blow hard, I'm still gonna show you guys these places, and it's just the start, it's just beginning. Because every video that I do, I learn about new places and places that I would like to go to. So I'm just going to walk with you. We'll soon reach. So the things I'm near for reach. Well, guess what? You can never rely on GPS. It never works. It'll tell us they're near when they're far. But guess what? I get time to share a lot more with you guys. Now I'm hearing about gully. You know what a gully is, right? That Nanny of the Maroons had once hid out in, she and her brother. It was the same time that the, I think before, a little before the rebellion or something like that, you know. I'm gonna get into that also. If anyone knows about that, please let me know. And about witchcraft in Jamaica, or in St. Thomas rather, yeah, we are gonna get to that, no? But I'm gonna go and walk, I wanna reach, you know. How do you do it? Yeah, man, don't get me another one. Alright, here we go. Guys, as an update as to the copper hole, doing my research, I did not get a confirmation on that particular place, but there are lots and lots of vortexes just like that, cave entrances that comes out at another side and all of that. So I'm thinking that that myth, I'm thinking that that is actually true. You know, a lot of people tell me about it, and that place has a very deep, dark feeling to it, you know. So I'm getting to believe that that is actually true. All right, so yeah, well, Gajia, walk with me. Yeah. Yeah, guys, so Surge Island was the first slave plantation that had electricity, and that is why there is the Reggae Falls, which is actually a dam, an ancient dam, where there was a water wheel which they use to produce electricity. So Surge Island was the first place with electricity, the largest slave plantation, and something I learned in my research, that all plantations had a jail. So this one we're going to was actually part of a plantation. I'm not remembering if someone in the comment section, when this video is uploaded, if someone in the comment section can tell me or remind me the name of that plantation, let me know. Alright? So yeah, down there we are going. I'm going to show you the clinic. Soon reach. Just have to show you guys this. This is very beautiful. Like, seriously beautiful. I'm tired still, you know, because the place is kind of far. I know some of my friends are going to vex with me because I still not bring no water. But yeah, I saw it go. Now, guys, that is the health center. Yeah. This was once the garment factory where they normally made marina. Like marina, like men's undershirt. Yeah, I'm not sure why they had closed it down and turned it into a clinic, but yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, guys, Sunday evening, you know, kids are get ice cream. Yeah, man, big up the ice cream, man. Easy, if you see the video, just click the thumbs up button. The journey really far, because when I reach a Robert Lightburn High School yet, and I look at this time past Robert Lightburn High School. So, I'm not gonna make it quick, alright? Yeah, man. Yeah, that's the ice cream, man. Yeah, so no walk with me. Guys, so basically all of this land that is over there that you're looking at, it's actually part of the plantation, the old plantation which the jail is on. That's where we're going right now. It's a little distance away still. Oh yeah, if I tell you, I was looking at Google Earth, searching for stuff, and for persons who know the area are like, what do I call it, Google Earth savvy, you know, look up in that hillside. Alright, may I put one screenshot on the screen? I'm gonna drop a pin there and put it on the screen and let you guys see. There is a certain formation. I'm not sure if it's man-made or if it's a landslide, but in all of the green, then there comes this thing that looks like something farmed, like it's man-made, and it's huge, it's humongous, you know, as we see it with Google Earth, so it's humongous. Yeah, man, so I'm gonna walk. Guys, so that's the Robert Lightburn High School, formerly known as Holy School or Trintyville Secondary. For those of you who are abroad and have been abroad for a long time, yeah, so it's all set up and all of that. Nice tree and all of them things. Anyway, we are going to walk. Yeah, peeps, I think I will love to find you. This, what I go in search of, this old jail, I think I will love it. Like, seriously. So, yeah, I'm going to follow. Over on that side, behind the bushes where the river is, There is rumors, I have to say it's rumors because I've never been there, that two rivers, it's the same river, but two parts of the river meet up and there is another sinkhole that's out there. It's very, very deep, they said. And yeah, we have to check out that one of these days. If I reach down to jail in time, and when I'm coming back, I have enough battery, you know, so I have to do that. Yeah, go and find all of them things. Peeps, thank you for really subscribing to Elite Jamaica, because I uno. I talk about when I uno make Elite Jamaica grow. You understand? I'm really grateful for that. Is it? And I really ask you guys to get the other video to 100,000 views. I'm a sister on our try. Really thank you for that. You understand? Because that shows me that other persons are getting a chance to either learn something, see a family member, or see something where they can get back in touch with a family member. I just see something make them happy. You can't go outside, guys. I'll go outside for y'all and I'll explore and let y'all see the scenes and see the scenery. You see it? Come on. So, I see that little piece of road where I come from, though. And beautiful mountain. I can't stop talking about the mountain. And then they're on two sides, no peeps. I want to see where I'm going now. Yeah. And then we come back over here to some beautiful mountains. You know? Yeah, man. I just love the features of this parish. Peeps, I come around the corner there. And yeah, this is our next piece of road. But yeah, on both sides, I guess, I'm not sure about the right hand, but on the left hand side, that was part of the plantation also. Going straight down till we reach, is it? So yeah. But I guess we are almost there, judging from a sense of direction. I guess I'm almost there, you know. So I could go and do it, no? Guys, and just to remind you that the Elite Jamaica Foundation is being set up. That's the Elite Jamaica charity. And the first charity giveaway that I want to do is that will be myself. And because I'm in this parish, I'm going to start with this parish. And so that will be held at the Morant Bay Park. Yeah, I'm not even get the venue yet, you know, but my dad is the security officer. So I guess I would be able to get that venue. So yeah, that's it about it. And I'm going to be choosing three communities where I want like five or four kids from that community. Those are going to be kids adopted by Elite Jamaica, is it? So what I'm going to do, I'll be responsible for books or stuff like that to go to school for those kids from those communities. And as time go by, I will give you further details as to the planning and the procedures of the Elite Jamaica Charity Foundation. All right? Yeah, man. But I'm tired. Yeah, so guys, we're now approaching the Georgie Crossroad. Yeah, I found this entrance the other day. Yeah, man. So you see, down here, so now, where, like, maybe put a pin, drop a pin at a location right where the bus stop. Because from there, I'll just go left over in the bushes and proceed from there to find the old jail. Alright, because that was the entrance to the plantation. Alright, so I could do it now, peeps. Because right now, my heart start beat fast. I know I soon reach, I know that feeling there. And I feel that feeling there too, though. If you're feeling that feeling, in the comment section, type yes, I'm feeling it. Alright, so yeah, like, I feel like I almost reach. A good, though?
Yeah.
Alright, them building over on the side, though, okay, so hold on, I'm showing them people. Those are the buildings I'm referring to, guys. I'm referring to. You know, you know, see the rest of them, but they're over there. You hear about old jail that was here at one point, where Paul Blogle was once locked up?
Yeah.
Is it over there for real?
Yeah, over
in the bush, them?
Yeah.
Alright, how long have you been living in this community?
I've been born and grew here from 1962.
Okay, may I go ask you two questions? What you like about the community where you live in? Which community you live in? Trinityville or Georgie? Oh, I've been to Georgie the other day. People type Georgie in the comment if you did see that video there. I've been to Georgie the other day, I'm go over the copper wall. Alright, so we'll try to find all of the historical side them. Alright, back to the question. Tell me one thing we like about Georgia as a community living.
Well, Georgia is a lively place. And people can befriend them and do farming, we raise the animal and things.
Okay.
And so we have a friend there with that about history about copper wall.
Yeah.
Said we.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah, and at the hot topic around here now because a lot of people didn't see the video.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so Yeah man, go ahead man, finish.
You raise animal them up there.
You raise animal and stuff like that, you do farming.
Yeah.
So one day I can go interview you and see the animal them and thing.
Anytime you feel like.
Alright, what's your name sir?
My name is Busty.
Busty?
Yeah.
Alright. So the next question I'm going to ask you. If there was anything you could change about Georgia, the community that you're living in, what would it be?
Well, right now, me not love to see the place developed as the youth them can learn a skill.
Mm-hmm.
Because them sit down in the year, they really not have nothing to do. Still.
True.
Me as a elder talk that every day, so they learn a skill.
True.
Because they can't do that, sit down, they will suffer when they reach my age.
Yeah.
They will suffer.
They will suffer for real. Yeah. That is what I was speaking.
They will steal people things.
Alright. You know.
We will not have you with.
True. Yeah man, you know them they are positive talk. The breeze kind of be too bad people, but those are positive talk coming from a resident of the Georgia community. You know of any other historical site or points of interest in the community?
Well,
I turned away because I don't want them think I stick me sticky up with one gun, because okay. You know the place still, you know, Jamaica is like that.
I know. I leave and go Mobie,
mm-hmm.
I still come back right back in my district.
Okay, so you hear that Mobie people, type Mobie in the description if you're watching. Yeah. Alright, so me thank you for that.
Mount Zion.
Yeah. That's in Mobie.
Yeah, they call me Obia Man down there.
Them call you Obia Man. So
magic
if not,
man.
A magic man. If anybody from the, I can bet them call you magic man because St. Thomas come from down.
Yeah, I really do like a magic thing too.
Okay, when you hear that, so if anybody know this man from Montego Bay, type it in the comment section below. And thank you for that little insight, the elder. For real.
See, I'm sure it looks like magic.
No, I don't want to do that on camera.
No,
alright? Right. Yeah, man. Blessings, you see it?
And you see, down on the road, so.
Yeah?
I don't know, capture power.
Yeah, that is what I was hearing. That they dropped out, they dropped the first set of police or the first set of soldiers down on Surge Island.
And them trail them come up here. And they ruin them. Turn the police them back down there.
Oh, the maroon them fight with the police them come here, so the maroon them run with the white people them from Boya.
No, them turn them back.
Them turn them back.
They never really know, say. They have a profan where they do it by book.
Okay.
Because them did state a letter to the Queen of England.
And before you go further, I heard that, hold on, peeps, I also heard that when the Princess Margaret Hospital was supposed to be christened, when Princess Margaret came here to cut the ribbon, she had to stop on Belvedere stretch because she could not pass because they had blocked. That's not in Paul Blogle days, modern days, when the princess came here, they had blocked the road, she had to use an helicopter to go to the hospital. Is that true?
Well, really, I don't have the idea about that.
Alright, if anyone watching the video...
You know them blocked the road from a judge of this way.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
God, you put out those in the
Oh, that is the reason why they're celebrating Mark against Trinityville.
Yeah.
One more question. Is it true that Trinityville police station was the first police station in the island?
No.
See that valley?
The one around Bart.
Bart?
Yeah.
Okay. In 1901, that one created also?
Yeah.
So that means it's four of them, all created in 1901. So it really depends on the month. Trinityville was created in 1901, Cedar Valley 1901, Seaford 1901, because that is because of the rebellion, the war with the one in St. Thomas they had was to do that.
Yeah.
Now persons are saying it's the Barnett Street police station, which that was created in 1907, so it couldn't be. So thank you for that information also as a resident at the parish and as a resident at Georgia. Yeah. So when you type in the comment section, say big up Busty. Busty, you say your name?
Yeah.
Yeah man, big up Busty or magician or Obiaman or anyone at the name they want to think for type, alright? Blessings. So we are going to walk, peeps. Yeah man.
One love, my brother.
Yeah, so peeps, we are show you one little trick with the elder for sure. Yeah, go on.
Take out my bunga and show it and get triggered, right?
Mm-hmm.
So again, so go on, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Go with me high.
Mm-hmm. So where you put your eye in my eye?
Left two. Look down on me now. Left two.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, look another one.
Mm-hmm.
But if you dry, I'm going to have my knee now. Put it in my knee.
Okay, the one they gone to.
Left one.
So one left.
They use this one and bring back the other, right?
Mm-hmm. Alright people, that a magic. That a magic for true. He use one and bring back two. Frida, you're a real magician for true. Big up yourself, you hear that? Yeah man, say big up Elite Jamaica, make the people here.
So big up Jamaica, I love the Jamaican people.
Alright.
Everyone in a Jamaica, I love them.
Alright, yeah. Bless up, yeah. Bless. Peeps, I kind of find somebody for you. Show me where the place there. I kind of find somebody for you, assist me to find. Yes, don't know if it's true. So you want to walk, I want to kill a tree. I want to leave the location like undisclosed. I don't really want nobody to know where I'm going. For those who don't know the location. Alright, so yeah, we're turning our entrance now. Hey, peeps, so the walking.
This house over here, so now.
Yeah?
We are rubber light burn, barn and floor.
Okay, peeps, never show you that.
Rubber light burn.
Yeah, peeps, so that's the house that rubber light burn. That's the house that he barn and grew up in. You see me? That's, we just passed Robert Lightburn High School up the road, as I show you guys. Alright, so yeah, we are going on a little entrance now. Guys, I'm so so excited to reach, cause yeah, I really want to see this. I know I want to see it too. Guys, I have to just show you this quick, cause this look like some more. Not really long history, but I just love old things, you know. Yeah man, so it look like we are getting close. What about you? What is the story behind the bus here?
Eh?
What is the story behind the bus here?
So them carry the workers them.
Mm-hmm.
You know this bus is a tractor they use and drive.
Oh, so it never have no engine?
No.
So why them use a bus without engine?
Well, I don't really know, but it's a tractor they use and drive. It's shot around the front. They have a town there.
Okay.
Hitch up and them drive.
Okay, okay, me understand. So peeps, it look like people running at the bush, yeah? So you know that go security up. Yeah man, so we are going to walk.
Yeah.
Can I take this off?
Yeah, that's all
right. Okay. Okay. So the other building that I see up there, what kind of buildings are those?
Those buildings was when the tobacco plant here.
Mm-hmm.
The manager and the supervisor them living at them.
Oh, okay, okay. So because you know all of down here, so was a slave plantation back then.
Yeah.
So I guess those houses were where the slave master them used to live before even the tobacco thing.
No. This one was one.
Okay, let me show you that, guys.
That one was one. Well, the rest up there now. Build and build it after.
Okay, so that was a slave master house right over there, peeps.
Yeah.
You know, more history.
They use this one and make the house.
And for the persons who know over that little place, yeah, can better never know all them places there. Now, peeps, are the jail this way in front of you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So this was a jail?
Yeah.
This was a jail cell?
Yeah.
So is there any, like, any other part of the building or nothing we could have really proved to say it's a jail cell, say it was a jail? Because this look like the brick. For back in them days, the normal them use brick for jails.
Yeah.
So what around here, sir? Peeps, may I go around there now, no know me. May I go everywhere, though? Yeah, man. Just come under one piece of precarious set zinc. You know? Okay, peeps, I'll be a bush. But you know, I still go show one of them all house they're up in the bush up there, because we want to see them there too. I know that. I know I want to see it.
Want to
hold gun down in the ground?
Yes, yes.
We want to see that. Peeps, we have a look on that right now, see if we find the hole up down in the ground. Yeah, man, even if you zinc them cover it up, we still look if we see it. Peeps, you see all, me see like my memory, my phone are full. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to delete WhatsApp in your memory full because I have to get them footage out. So I know that go. Alright, and type WhatsApp in the comments for me, please. If you love the video, if you guys like what I'm doing, please type WhatsApp. That sound crazy though. Alright, just type anything on the thing you want to type in the comment, please. Just show myself on the day with me, is it? Yeah, man. And guys, please share the video. Now we reach our next place. Let me give you from a wider perspective. Now that our old concrete building. You know? Yeah. Our old concrete building. Yeah, peeps, so we are going to find the hole and now. You see me find the hole and around them. Okay, peeps, I'ma just delete WhatsApp.
Yeah, first time boy there. Can't rock me now.
Them boy there?
Yeah, them boy there can't rock.
Peeps, I'ma see how long the boy there is and it's still there.
Yeah, though it's solid.
Yeah. Let me see the hole now. Oh god man. Peeps, I'ma see that. So him say him don't know where this hole was for, but it did it.
Yeah.
Round at the back.
Yeah, it's like a concrete that one is.
Well. Yeah, concrete round at the back too, you know, peeps. You see, so I'm not really know what this building was. I wish I had a drone so that I could have looked on it from sky footage. Because I can't see it good on Google Earth like from sky footage. So I wish I had a drone to do this. Yeah, Elder, I'm really thank you for this way.
Yeah.
Because I don't think I would have found around here, so.
Jail this man.
I did jail this for two peeps.
Yeah.
I actually believe that now because it has the settings of an old jail.
Mm.
It has the settings.
I can't rot me.
Yeah, because peeps, I know so them boys are supposed to be more than 100 years though.
They may hold a whole army. I'm at 58 right now.
See?
I'm a baby, I can't know them place.
True, true.
I'm part of the jail.
Yeah, so over here, so them did hold Paul Blogle and have him locked up. You know? Yeah, peeps. So I want more of the place them this. But we still not done yet, because remember, so me a showing them all house, you know. You know, even for me alone, if I go over there, I'm going over there. Because those were what I really saw on the Google Earth. You know? I did not pick this building up on the Google. I think I saw the slave master house where they out there, so. Yeah, I think I see that. I'm going to show you a screenshot from the screen right now. So, I think I see that. I think I did see that, but I never see this. You know? So, yeah. Come in, Elder. Yeah, peeps, so. That had a jail over there, so that was a jail where Paul Blogle was once held as prisoner. You know, a fascinating feeling. I don't know, I don't feel scared or nothing. I mean, I don't know if this is wrong to say, but it's a liberating feeling to find a place like this. So, still need confirmation, so anyone in the description can confirm that, please confirm it. Alright? Yeah, man. So, I'm going to find the next building then. It's a behind the slave master house. You know, we are behind the slave master house. If it never mash up early, we mash it down. You know, yeah man. Yeah. And what did they write, sir?
Well, after I turned, after I started tobacco now,
yeah.
I used to store the chemical them.
Oh.
The chemical them store. You can see how the whole job them, the whole chemical job them.
Okay, yeah. Okay, them the recent for true. Yeah man, we're more in the deeper history. So peeps, this was the slave master house. And you can see how them people are living a good house from back in the days, you know, because look how this set up man. And them boat they now go nowhere and a little flimsy boat them the way you'd call it for them still, you know. But no storm, no overthrow it. And it's been there a while. Alright, so I could go and walk, peeps. The outhouse, kitchen. The kitchen or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, peeps.
Usually the right outhouse as well.
Yeah, man. If you don't love all of this, and if you don't love me, I do type history in the comment section and share the video. Like, share it 3 times or 4 times. Let everyone see that, well, let them see say how the history there is it. St. Thomas is no longer the stone that has been refused. Alright? So yeah, I catch up Jamaica, right? We are gonna catch up Jamaica right now.
Karchi?
Yes. No.
When 12 o'clock it blew up.
When 12 o'clock it blew up?
Like 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, me hear that thing that blew up on my factory already, you know?
Well, a one
this. A one this?
Yeah.
Okay. Peeps, you know what this is? A Karchi? Tachi?
Karchi.
Karchi?
Yeah.
Yeah, peeps, if you guys know what this is, or if you're familiar with this car, the first me I hear about this still, but me know why I'm talk, but at the first me I see it, is it me? And at the first me I hear the name, but when him say it blow, every 12 o'clock, me understand that.
12 o'clock,
you know?
1 o'clock, like when people come off of work and go and
okay, it will be like more like a signal, like a bell.
Yes.
Okay.
Blow.
Oh, true.
Yeah, guys, so I'm happy to be showing you all of this and we reach the house them now, the next house them, and yeah, I'm going to show them that. Yeah, man, real, let me do it.
Oh, true? The manager and them for the tobacco factory?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, that's
near fever grass.
Okay. Yeah, man, I know fever grass, man, but I'm going to show the people what fever grass is. Although I have it in my fridge up because I drink it. They say it's good for COVID-19, for coronavirus.
Right.
You know? Okay. Yeah, man. It have a sweet smell. Love the smell. Yeah, guys, so all of this was part of the old plantation going right back up. You know? Yeah.
PA office.
PA office?
Yeah.
Okay. That are for the plantation or for the
sugar,
tobacco?
For the sugar plantation. Yeah.
Man, I forgot to say them used to plant sugar over here too.
Yeah, man. Cane used to plant both of them places.
What do you think? Are they just tobacco?
No, cane first.
Yeah?
Cane first. Then they stop planting and start planting tobacco. Until a next man take it over and plant out the whole property with that tree.
Yeah.
And then can use blues and sugar and they can plant back cane. When the cane dead out, that's it. Place at all woodland now.
True.
All them places now want to help to farm up them places.
Peeps, and hear that person's.
They want help to farm up them places. We want them land to farm up.
Because these lands were given to the citizens of Chintyville, right? That means the
Surge Island country.
So the whole up on that side they did give to the citizens.
Yeah.
You see me? I hear that about Surge Island, they kind of take it over still.
Yeah.
You know, and Surge Island take all the water. We don't want to get into that still, people, because that's a lot of controversy, you know?
Mm.
Yeah, so. Yeah, man, a real beautiful surroundings, rugged, you know? All of this prime real estate is it. So yeah, man, I could go and walk, peeps. I have something else to show no? Like right now, I'm showing the PA office. Plant?
Yeah.
Okay. The Delco plant?
Yeah.
Okay, me hear next thing, me hear say Surge Island is the first place where they have electricity.
Yeah, because them build up electricity around here.
Okay.
From a place named Dam.
Oh. That already hillside.
Yes.
The Reggae Falls.
Reggae Falls, they call it now.
Yeah.
So when them do it now, them have them pipe where they set in there. So they suck the water and come on and turn the generator.
Okay, so I never sent Elizabeth then. I sent Thomas.
St. Thomas.
Alright.
So when you know a stranger come and you know about it and you swim over that place, it sucks rain and drown it up.
Oh.
So a lot of people come and join it over that place. We don't know about
it. Peeps, when you hear that, and we never hear about that yet. Don't you teach with something to the elder? Like seriously, I teach a lot of people.
And then
trust me. So when I reach home, somebody I go see that video before today Sunday, before Saturday, somebody I go tell you about that video.
Alright.
Trust me.
Alright.
Alright. Peeps, I don't know that man here, don't. Alright. I know somebody must know him. Alright. Oh, that's the pay office there, so they go collect your money.
Yeah.
Why the place them where you have to pay money always look good, but the one them where you have to collect money always in a dilapidated state. Okay. Oh, that was the counter?
Yeah. Right here.
Peeps, you see it? That was the counter where you collect your money. You know? Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, peeps. A whole part of history. This is not really ancient history, but it's a part of the history. Alright? So if you like that also, just type like in the comment section. Yeah, man. So guys, we did the attack and I not even realize some cow did come behind me through the track. So right now, I'm almost out of breath because I left all the elder where me and him did walk. I have to walk left him. Yeah man, because I'm scared of cows, you know that guys. So my closing remarks are that I actually believe that that was indeed a jail cell. The fact is I'm not sure. Well, too much people tell me say Paul Blogle actually was held prisoner over there. So I sort of believe that. But the fact is, all plantations, all slave plantations had places like those, holding areas, which they would put the slaves to thaw out, you know. Like when they misbehave, them just lock them up for a while for them thaw out and then they put them back on the farm. You understand? And because of the way the structure look, with bricks and all of that, for its age, because you can also say it old, isn't it? I think it was for holding someone secure. So I'm convinced that it was actually a jail cell. But what I'm fascinated with are the slave master house. You know, you're just seeing one of those things, because persons like those, they think that they would have lasted forever, you know. I just wish, like, well, now we can see it, like, see what their marvel have become. But anyway, I'm not getting another Black History topic there right now, because this video is not about that. Alright, so yeah, I'm going to try showing out of the river now and then move on from here. Yeah, yeah bro. Yeah man, I saw the detour on here man. You see how that loaded? Wow, see it a boom? Yeah peeps, so the phone that I used to film is actually at 2%. It went under 5%, so it won't film any longer. And this one is at 11%. As I notice, it's a different camera. This may I use a different phone. So yeah, I just call my friend to come pick me up and like I'm in this now. So now head up. So yeah, I could do it, no? I'm gonna come and buy. Interview did have to cut short with all the man so I got me yard, yeah? Yeah man.
Welcome to Jamaica. One love in Jamaica. Respect every time.
One love.